everyone, welcome to Syncios channel. Today's topic is about how to export photos, video, audio, and more files from iPhone or iPad applications. Let's start. The tool you need is Single Data Recovery. The well-designed data recovery tool can help you export both deleting and existing data on an iOS device. The first thing we should do is to download one data recovery tool from Syncios official website. After installation, you can see a toolkit icon on the desktop. Double-click to open it. You can see Syncios Data Transfer, Mobile Manager, WhatsApp Transfer, iOS Data Recovery, iOS Data Eraser, and the powerful yet free video downloader. Let's click iOS Data Recovery. Connect your iPhone, iPad to computer via USB cable. Hit on Start button to begin. Categories of the data that can be recovered or exported are listed here. Now, uncheck Select All option. Respectfully check App Photo, App Video, and App Document. Click on Next button to analyze your device. Double-click the folder to view more pictures. You can singly check certain videos, or tick on both App Photos, App Videos to select all available items. Choose Recover to Computer option. The recovered multimedia files will be exported in original format. Tap on Recovery button. You can view the pictures and videos on computer now. That's it! If you like this video, don't hesitate to subscribe our channel now. Then you will get more useful mobile phone tips here.